Good morning, Antioch. I'm AJ and Danielle. Now let's get into some of our announcements. Last week, we all joined together in three amazing midweek services, and on Sunday for four powerful services in celebration of Pastor Jackson's 20th pastoral anniversary, Reverend Emmanuel Whipple opened up the day, followed by Pastor Cedric Veal at 9 and 11, and then none other than Reverend Dr. Alfonso Jackson at 4 p.m. Let's take a look.
His heart toward God was vertical and not horizontal. Because when your heart is horizontal, watch this, you don't forget how Pookie dog you out. I wish I had a witness in here. But when your heart is vertical, you don't care, watch this, how many folk walk by you and don't speak. You'll make it your business, baby, to go grab them and hug the hell out of them. When your heart is vertical with God, I wish I had a witness in here. You can take some licking and keep on ticking when your heart is right toward God. Whatever you need me to be, that's who I am. Here it is. At one time your child was acting up, he took care of that. But at the same time you lost your job, he took care of that. At the same time you needed food on the table, he took care of that. Then your relationship broke down, he took care of that. Then you had to bury a loved one, he took care of that. Then you almost lost your mind, he was your mind regulator. Then your heart got broken, he was a heart fixer. Do I have some help in here? That's all I'm trying to tell you. He was your everything. Then you messed up. You needed forgiveness. Do I have some help in here? God protect. He was your everything. Look at somebody and say, neighbor, he's my everything.
Jesus wasn't dead on day number two. The Bible says he kicked the back door out of hell and went down in the grave and preached deliverance to the captive. Day number two, it don't mean that you're above the ground, but you're underground. And day number two, you can give God underground praise. Do you just have to be in church to have a praise party? Can you praise God on the ground?
Four powerful messages, and if you missed any of them, don't worry. You can get your copy on CD or DVD today. The entire celebration has been packaged with you in mind. You can get your copy from the media kiosk in the foyer. Tonight is the fifth Sunday Men's Fellowship. The Men's Fellowship is such a great time for the fellas to gather in the main sanctuary, get a good word tailor-made just for men, and food to round out the fellowship. It's going down at 6 p.m. tonight. So what more do you need? Invite a male friend to come with you, because the fifth Sunday Men's Fellowship will definitely bless your life. School is almost over, and for many of you, you're starting to make your own summer plans for your kids, so plan for them to attend Antioch this summer. That's right, Camp Antioch is taking applications for registration and employment for this year's camp schedule of June 13th through August 12th. You can apply to be a camp director, assistant camp director, and even camp counselors. These positions are for certified teachers only, so apply if you qualify by going online and clicking on the banner. Here's more information.
Camp Antioch is now open for employment and camp registrations. Camp Antioch is a safe, fun-filled environment where kids can just be kids. Kids will learn about cultural awareness, how to be leaders, and enjoy fun field trips to the Water Rapids, the Miami Seaquarium, and so much more. All that for only $95 a week. For more information, visit our website or call 305-624-8170. Sign up today.
Are you ready for the heat of Greater Works Wednesdays? Every Wednesday starting June 1st with Bishop Rudolph McKissick.
David got so messed up that he wouldn't let her go home, but he kept her and had her husband killed. But y'all know God ain't R. Kelly. You can't stay trapped in the closet. Everything you do in the dark.
It's Greater Works Wednesdays. Doors open at 5:45 p.m.
Bishop Rudolph McKissick will be our very first guest for our Greater Works Wednesdays, and he'll be followed every week by a great lineup of preachers. So tell it on Facebook, Twitter, and your blog. Just tell it and invite a friend. We've got some exciting shifts in focus that we as the Antioch body are going to be focusing on starting right now. All areas of ministry will focus and fall under one or more of these five areas of ministry: youth, senior saints, our worship experience, discipleship, and evangelism. Beginning in the month of June, we are kicking off an additional evangelism push, and this is how everyone can get involved. Dress down. I know it's so simple, but something so effective at making everyone feel welcome so that they can come to Jesus as they are. So next Sunday until, dress down and invite a friend to dress down and come with you. We'll be talking more about the upcoming changes in the next few weeks, so stay prayerful about this reorganizing that God is about to put us through. And that's it for ANN News. Remember, be blessed, but strive for greater works.